So TMZ called me and they're like, Louis C.K. returned to stand up in the middle of the night. What are your thoughts on that? And I was like, I just think that the unannounced nature of his appearance was kind of sneaky and surprising, much like sexual assault. All I know is hashtag me too soon. Like, we're not really taught how to make an appropriate amends as a society, unless we're women. And then we're taught how to apologize from a very young age for everything. Suni Previn, of course, is Woody Allen's wife slash daughter. Suni Previn is spearheading the hashtag Me Too Suni movement. Suni, you were raised better than that. By your husband. Touche, NPR's Elsa Chang. Hashtag Me Too Shay Suni. I think we keep recreating our trauma until we heal it. And it's coming up for healing now.